Fever is a term that refers to an increased body temperature. A productive cough refers to a cough that results in the production of mucus or phlegm from the respiratory tract. If a patient were showing both of these signs, do you know what it means? In this case, what would you recommend? In this video, we're going to break down a sample TMC practice question on this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into the question. A 39-year-old male patient was admitted to the emergency department with a fever and SpO2 of 87% on room air. Upon auscultation, rhonchi is heard and the patient has a productive cough. Which of the following would you recommend? A. Intubate and provide mechanical ventilation with 40% oxygen. B. Provide noninvasive positive pressure ventilation using a full face mask. C. Implement postural drainage and percussion with directed coughing. Or D. Provide oxygen therapy and obtain a sputum sample for culture and sensitivity. To get this one correct, you needed to recognize that the patient has some type of infection, such as pneumonia. You know this because the question states that the patient is hypoxemic, has a fever, and has rhonchi on auscultation. So in this case, you should obtain a sputum sample for culture and sensitivity to identify the type of organism that's present. Additionally, oxygen therapy would be indicated to treat the patient's hypoxemia. Intubation and non-invasive positive pressure ventilation would not be indicated in this case, and postural drainage and percussion would also not be recommended. Therefore, we could determine that the correct answer has to be D. Provide oxygen therapy and obtain a sputum sample for culture and sensitivity. If you enjoy practice questions like this, definitely consider checking out our TMC test bank. It's a massive bank of practice questions with helpful explanations like this one that students are using to pass the TMC exam. It also comes with 4+ sample TMC practice exams to help you test your knowledge and prepare for the real thing. If you're interested, I'll drop a link below this video if you want to learn more, including some helpful premium bonuses that are only included for a limited time. But if you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.